Okay, we're joining this game in progress. Bob's Barber Shop is in red. Before this frame, the score is 7-0 green, but it looks like red just got 3 points. So, okay, 7-3 in favor of green. Bob's Barber Shop is red.
Come on here, Sal. Come on.
Camera or something.
His name's Cameron, but you're
again, another reminder for those of you
that would like we're to. We're way on court 15 in the very far back corner. We got two Lockport games going on right now. I'm going to bounce back and forth. We have DM Home Improvement. That's the Mullins. Playing way over on court 10. I'll check that out. Dino gets off to a good start here.
He'll be playing tomorrow morning. So you can tell everybody that you play on the set.
Correction on the score. It's 8-3, Red. Game right now it's 9-3 in favor of green, and we're going to go check in on the Mullins. I'm going to go through the pavilion. Got 15 courts being used right now, all 15, 6 indoors and 9 out here under the pavilion. Here we are at court 10. This is where DM Home Improvements is playing. That's the Mullins, Mark Coco, and Tom Kaz from Short Street Bocce Club. We'll check in on these guys. Right now, they are down 11-3. Gonna set up right here. 11-3 in favor of the red team. So DM Home Improvements is green. Pat just let off, so they scored last frame. Again, we're gonna be bouncing back and forth here. We have two Lockport teams playing in the men's open division at the same time. DM Home Improvements here on court 10, and way at the other end of the pavilion, Bob's Barbershop on court 15. All Lockport teams are still alive in the tournament here in mid-Saturday afternoon, so good showing by Lockport. Here comes Adam. Two more turns. He got it. Thank you. going to be a leader. Hey, Joe. Oh, that's one way to do it. That's green. Green point right now. Good shot there, Adam. Your ball's hitting pretty well. I just noticed Gabe from Waterside is one of the opponents for DM Home Improvements. He's got the ball right now. Again, red team is winning 11-3, but green is in for a point, and they're still in for a point.
We got four open courts in the ball.
Still green point. Chance to get one or two more here for green. For the green, that makes it 11-4 in favor of red. Here comes Pat to lead it off. After this frame, we're going to go take a look at court 15. Opportunity here for green. They got about 3.5 feet there to get more. 11-4 going into this frame. Adam's coming first. Might be a little short. Yeah, he's short. Comes Mark. This might be good. Close for two. Green's got one for sure, maybe two. Here comes Tommy. That looks good. Oh, touched up Lino. All right, good point. Two for sure. I think they're going to tape it for three. I don't know. Okay, two. Two for green, making it 11 to 6. We're going to go check in on court 15. See how Bob's Barber Shop is doing. See, the score is 10 to 5 in favor of their opponent. All right, 10 to 5 in favor of red. Oh, wait a second. No, 10 to 5 in favor of green. Sorry. 10 to 5 in favor of green. Bob's Barbershop is rolling the red balls. That's a good point there by Doug. Right on the Polino. Perfect. All right. Still alive, now with a real chance to score. Good point, Doug. What they're looking at. Red is in right now. Green's in second, but that's what they're looking at. You got two greens basically in the corner. If that red ball gets hit just right, green could get three. Good shot, dog.
May I have your attention, please? Game number 119 on court 12, Allstate versus Versace Law. Again, official game number 119 on court 12, Allstate versus Versace Law.
It's a new phone, that's the only way.
Oh, my.
Oh, it's a D-bag.
shot there by Joe. Maybe.
Go right through.
It's like one red, making the score 10-7. It was close. They just called Lock City Rollers. That's Will, Brian, Chris, and Drew. Inside. Gonna relocate. Give a recap of exactly how the Lockport teams are doing after this frame. This one might work. Oh, 10-7 right now in favor of green, and they are in for one. Two balls to go. Two greens. So, it's about getting close to 2 o'clock, I guess, on Saturday afternoon. World Series of Bocce, Day 3.
Women's game number 33. Our 47, the Mill versus Sweatnecks.
Okay, they just called the ladies match. So, Lockport teams, there's five of us here. All of us are still in this tournament. The ladies team, the Lock City ladies, are 1-1. They're going to play at about 3:30. the men's open division, four teams, Short Street Bocce Club, B&O, and we are going to play at about 6:30 p.m. We have Bob's Barber Shop, this game going on right now. They're 1-1 before this game. We have the Lock City Rollers. They are 1-1 also. They just got called to play on a game on court one, indoors. So I'm going to move over there shortly. They're 1-1. And the other men's team is DM Home Improvements. They're 0-1. They're playing right now over on court 10. I'll go check in on them shortly. You know, roll a little bit heavier. Good ball by Joe. Needed that one for sure.
Adam, baby.
Good shot to get that one clean. Doug rolled a good point, making it 13-8 in favor of green. Hanging in there. We'll take a quick look at court 10, see how the DM Home Improvement team is doing. That's Pat Mullen, Adam Mullen, Mark Coco, and Tommy Kaz. They were down a few points last we checked. You can see we got a pavilion full of people. 9 courts undercover, all going right now. It is 12-11. And which team's who's winning, John? 12-11 who? Not a good spot. 12-11 in favor of the red team. DM Home Improvements came back from an 11-0 deficit to make it 12-11. That's the situation right now. Green is in. Red is preparing to shoot a ball. I think Green has one more ball left. So that ball that was just shot is out of play. But red is in. Looks like two right now. Tom has a ball back. Red is in for two. He's got about 30 inches there to get in. Getting ready to roll. Got about 30 inches. You can tell Tom's happy with that shot. And Gabe is about to shoot the last ball of the frame. That was a great shot by Tom. And they scored. Making it 12-12. Wow, what a comeback. It was 11-0, and now they fought all the way back to make it 12-12. 12. Come on, Pat. Get up here, Pat. A little short, but in front. Shot there, Tom. Good shot, bud.
Thanks.
Hey, you can't help it. He's not sure.
Atta boy, Gabriel. Atta boy, Gabriel.
What I'm going to do, because my battery is really low, after this frame, I'm going to stop streaming and then pick it up in a couple frames from now. I do want to catch the end of this, but I'm not going to make it if I stream continuously, so we'll be back very soon. Right now, red is in for one. It's 12 to 12 before this frame, and I think they just scored one more. Okay, 13-12 red. We'll be back.